I would like to present my compliments to all the academicians, professionals, and administrative authorities participating in this opening ceremony and express my deep satisfaction for sharing this important moment for the development of geoscience in Nepal and all over the world. And pleased to welcome you in Kathmandu.
We are greatly honored by your presence here in the seminar of the Congress. Right Honorable Vice President and distinguished guest, our Himalayan region is composed of young and fragile geological structures. Due to complex geological setting, tectonic activities, and environmental degradation, the Himalayan region is prime to various kinds of natural hazards.
It is our pleasure to find the presence of renowned professional science scientists from 8 different countries of America, Europe, and Asia in this Kathmandu conference.
The National Reconstruction Authority, which is the apex body for coordinating, for leading, and also guiding the post-earthquake reconstruction that is going on in Nepal after the earthquake happened in Gorkha in 2015 of April.
We are the virgin resources, remain potential, tremendous potential of the mineral deposits in the womb of nature here.
Nepal Bhagorivik Samaj Dwara आयोजित नवौ नेपाल जियोलोजिकल कंग्रेसको उद्घाटनको अवसरमा नेपाली तथा विभिन्न देशबाट आउनुभएका भूगर्भविद्हरूसँग भेटघाट गर्न पाउँदा मलाई अत्यन्तै खुसी लागेको छ। सर्वप्रथम त म आर्थिक समृद्धि र दिगो विकासका लागि भूविज्ञान भन्ने प्रमुख शीर्षकका साथ आयोजित भूगर्भविद्हरूको यो अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय सम्मेलनको भव्य सफलताको शुभकामना व्यक्त गर्न चाहन्छु।
Well, geology problems are complex and they take many different perspectives and we all need to contribute, we all bring something different to the table.
Shows the importance of basal structures, actually 3D velocity structure of a sedimentary basin. Sediments filling a basin amplify ground motion.
We in National Planning Commission are eager to receiving the best message and summary message so that we will be able to actually enhance research and development.
On behalf of Nepal Geological Society,
you have heard just now about the tectonics of the Himalaya and the major fault thrust system.
Government agencies can easily understand what is to be done in those landslides.
We have 9 papers covering different disciplines.
We all know that Nepal is a Himalayan country and multi-hazard prone country,
which is entitled Issues and Challenges Managing Riverbed Materials in Suryatarai Region.
Already came as a with previous presenters.
We sansad ko euta samiti le adhyayan garyeko thiyo Butwal ko Tinau khola ma. गिट्टी बालुवा एक्सपोर्ट गर्दाखेरि सरकारले 1 अरब रेभेन्यू पाए तर त्यसले बिगारेको बाटो बनाउन 11 अरबको लगानी गर्नु पर्यो। यस्तो खालको लगानी र यस्तो खालको प्रतिफल पाउने हो भने हामीले त्यो प्रोजेक्टलाई
सबभन्दा प्रयोग भएको ठाउँ र सबभन्दा बढी एक्सप्लोइट भएको ठाउँ चुने, सबभन्दा कम अध्ययन गरिएको र सबभन्दा कम लेखिएको विषय चुने।
एन्ड अफ कोर्स अगेन वी हैव डिस्ट्रिक्ट फॉल्स दैट सोल्ड विद द मेन हिमालयन थ्रस्ट।
We have another surface which is called maximum flooding surface.
There is a lacking of faculty members in different universities and colleges.
Consider the age of the main central thrust between 25 and 6 million years.
And they think our geological maps are equivalent to topographic maps, but they are not so accurate.
Within these very short distance, this different type of tectonic development. So how can we interpret this tectonically?
National demand of iron ore and iron import situation.
We had mapped glacier and glacial lakes of Nepal and Indo-Gush Himalayan region.
1100 AD earthquake, the rupture length is 280 to 400 kilometers.
They are very painful. Population as well as the economy of the nation
two papers were on earthquake engineering from civil engineering aspect.
And I would like to also thank this Nepal Geological Society for dedicating this session for vessel reconstruction of this.
In our country, many villages are situated on and adjacent to landslide.
These are the centralized location. I collected the samples for petrographic analysis.
We are in the worst to yearly is around 1 billion. Nepal is rich in water resources. That's exactly what I have been talking about during the whole period of my speech.
Several unscientific and weak rules and regulations need to be reviewed and corrected. A new rules and regulations to be prepared in federal law.
We are seeking a solution to draft an integrated corridor act among industry, forest, physical and transportation ministries, water supply, telecommunication. Those sectoral ministers very related to each other in a development process. They should have one integrated act so that once they sign, the development can't be interrupted.
The geology should be in local level. Otherwise, geology is going from Kathmandu and searching, prospecting to the district. Village is not possible.
We have recent example from the Somalia Hydropower projects. Due to the rock squeezing rigs, they have to spend $1.88 billion to reshape that tunnel.
Although we have run out of time. Similarly, I request.
So they say needs Nepal nuclearites are ferroaluminous in composition, clearly. The high concentration of arsenic.
Asteroid, pyrite, austic in pre-Cambrian silice pipe and silice ties, phyllite, iron, donated granulates.
Limestone deposits, on the other hand, is also available in quantities in the middle mountain region.
You know, sometimes 2% concentration of heavy minerals are economically viable, provided other factors are satisfactory.
I want to ask prosperous Nepal, what would we need for prosperous Nepal?
We express our sincere gratitude towards Honorable Minister Matrika Prasad Yadav for your gracious presence as our chief guest in this closing ceremony of 9th Nepal Geological Congress.
I would like to thank all the keynote speakers, invited lecturers, and paper and poster presenters for their excellent presentations.
This meeting, for me, it represents something different than I might experience in the U.S. So I recently attended the Geological Society of America's national meeting. And we did honor one of your own, Vishal Upreti, so I will just say that for Go Nepal.
I thank on behalf of National Reconstruction Authority, on behalf of our CEO, Susan Gyawadi, myself, inviting this session. Thank you very much.
I would like to congratulate Nepal Geological Society and its team for organizing such a wonderful and meaningful conference.
So Navin Bike.
कार्यक्रम आज सम्पन्न हुँदैछ त्यसमा मलाई आमन्त्रित गर्नुभयो आयोजकहरूलाई चाहिँ मन्त्रालयको तर्फबाट म आफ्नो तर्फबाट धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु र यो कार्यक्रम सम्पन्न नै भइसकेकोले यहाँहरूलाई चाहिँ धेरै धेरै बधाई पनि छ
Thank you once again and wish you a very
pleasant stay and safe journey back home to our foreign delegates. Thank you all.